Hello friends and welcome to my channel VTech. Today I am going to tell you about a few new features that will be available in the next Android update on OnePlus 6 and all the Google Pixel devices. So the first feature is the new system navigation interface. Android P comes with a brand new system navigation which is predominantly gesture based and innovative. Google says that it will be helpful with phone getting taller. There is also a single home button you can swipe up to see a newly designed overview. It will provide previews of the recently used app as you can see in the screen. Second new feature is that the smart text selection. In constantly switching the apps between the apps, smart text selection recognizes the meaning of the text you are selecting and suggests relevant actions. It now works in overview, making it easier to perform the action you want. The third new feature is the smarter auto-rotate display. Auto-rotate now seems a big improvement in this. A new auto-rotation icon will pop up beside the navigation icons to let you choose whether if you want to actually rotate the screen or not for app which otherwise will be used in portrait mode like the Gmail. This will prevent the accidental auto-rotate which is frustrating at times. The next new feature is the smart volume function. It is irritating to end up lowering the volume of the ringer instead when you actually want to turn the volume down of the sound. The volume interface now shown vertically and keeps the ringer volume to maximum. There are preset icons like mute, vibration or full ring instead. The next new feature is the adaptive battery. In Android P, Google has partnered with the DeepMind to build adaptive battery, which prioritizes the battery power only for the apps and service you use the most. This will help you to squeeze out the most of the smartphone battery. The next new feature is the adaptive brightness. Google has deployed use machine learning to create adaptive brightness, which learns how you will set the brightness slider given on your surrounding and environments and using the proximity and accelerometer sensors. The next is the app action. Android P aims to offer smarter suggestions and predict your next better move with the app action. For example, if you have connected your phone to the headphone to your device, Android will surface an action to resume your favorite Spotify playlist. The next are the slashes. A new feature called slashes offer a deeper look into your favorite apps. For example, if you search for Lyft in Google search, you can see an interactive slice that gives you the price and the time for the trip to work. The next feature is the ML kit. Google has now announced the ML kit for developers who are not much proficient on machine learning. It is a new set of cross-platform APIs available through Firebase. ML kit offer developer on the device APIs for text recognition, face detection, image labeling and more. So mobile developers can build app based on machine learning easily. The next is the redesigned quick setting. Android P brings a redesigned interface for quick settings. It offers a better way to edit, simplified volume controls and easier way to manage the notification. The next being the Android dashboard. Android dashboard will take care of the digital well-being. It understands your habit, focus and what matters and will tell you to switch off the app and spend time with family. For example, if you watch too much of YouTube or any other app, the Android dashboard will suggest you to take a break and talk to your family or friends. The next new feature is the app timer. A new app timer feature lets you to set the time limit on the app and will nudge you when you are close to your limit and then gray out the icon to remind of your goal. Shush mode, the new DND mode. The new shush mode is an upgrade of don't disturb mode and silences not just phone and calls and notification but also the visual interruption that pops on your screen. Also, if you turn on the phone on the table, it automatically enters the don't disturb mode. Wind mode. Wind mode will switch on the night light when it gets dark and you turn on the DND mode and fade the screen to grayscale at your chosen bedtime to help you remember to get to sleep the time you want. So the last new feature is the improved security and privacy. Along with the above features which I mentioned, Android P affords the security and privacy improvements such as DNS over TLS, encrypted backups, protected confirmation and many more, which will be seen in the latest update of the Android P. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel for more such videos.